Montreal, 29th overall, but tied for 7th here at home in terms of penalty kill. Kuznetsov, a welcome addition. Back in, shoots, and scores! That beat Carey Price. The return to the lineup pays dividends for Yevgeny Kuznetsov and the Washington Capitals.
22nd goal for Kuzi. Looked like Price might have been cheating just a little bit because his glove has been on point here in the first period. He leaned a little bit, just about thinking Kuznetsov was coming down below the goal line, and he doesn't. Instead, he fires it through the D and beats him as clean as day. Here is Kuznetsov. Notice Alsner looking down to Backstrom, so he calls his own number. And to me, that was a goaltender caught in between, because Carey Price, 10 out of 11 chances will stop that puck now. It's not a hard shot to stop, but it's because it's past Alsner, because Carey Price, to me, is cheating a little bit, and the Caps have tied it up.